The Faculty of Natural Sciences at Ariel University brings together teaching and research activities in the areas of multidisciplinary core sciences like chemistry, physics, mathematics, and computer science. Research centers for brain research, cancer research, personalized medicine, cybernetics, material research, and radiation applications are at the core of the academic research and collaborative science of the faculty. My name is Gellerman, Professor of Chemistry and Dean of Faculty of Natural Sciences in Ariel University. My research interests are drug design and targeted drug delivery. I am standing in front of the building site of the Faculty of Natural Sciences in Ariel University. This is where we'll be forging a new scientific frontiers in cancer research, cyber, and nanotechnology. An exclusive and innovative educational concept under development by the Ariel Drug Discovery Center will play an important role within the walls of this building. We call it the Pull Wall Concept. The story of Israel's technological innovational success, as described in Dan Senior and Saul Singer's bestseller Startup Nation, can be traced to the responsibility placed on the shoulders of young people during their military service. Similarly, the Ariel Drug Discovery Center aims to take young promising scientists at the earliest stages of their academic training and give them the opportunity and tools to spring forward to tackle real challenges of discovering new life-saving drugs for cancer, Alzheimer, Parkinson, hypertension, and diabetes. This program will integrate mainly PhD students into high-level research during their course of study in order to qualify them in the most advanced drug discovery and development methodologies. Ariel will be the first academic institution to implement this educational multidisciplinary concept. These young scientists will work closely with expert faculty members using state-of-the-art equipment. This program will add a fresh new outlook not only to the biotech and pharma industries, but to academia as well. As the Dean of the Faculty of Natural Sciences, I am proud to take a leading role in the unprecedented growth of this young and vibrant university in the city of Ariel. A beautiful, modern, new library building was recently completed to accommodate our 15,000 students. To meet the demand for housing for the growing number of students coming from all parts of Israel, 6 new dormitory buildings are under construction and more are being planned. I invite you to become a partner in this exciting odyssey. Shalom and see you in Ariel.